Hello and welcome to our channel Mockup Art. Today we are going to show you how to create a sofa mockup. If you want this mockup, link can be found in the description. So let's get started. Let's create the shape using the paint tool. Reduce the opacity if you want. Now mask out the selection from one another. Thank you. create a rectangle and make it a smart object. Mask out the smart object from the selection. Select all selection and make inverse selection using Ctrl plus Shift plus I and create a solid color layer. Make color layer mode to linear burn. Now place or create your design inside this smart object. Select and make 3 copies of the selection and name them light, shadow and midtone. Make the shadow to linear burn. Make midtone to linear dodge, add and adjust the levels. Make the light layer to screen and adjust the levels. Hope you like it. Thank you for watching and don't forget to like, share and subscribe for future updates. Thank you.